Okay, guys, we're back. Resident Evil 4. Let's do this. So, in the other episodes, we killed the Gigante. And now we saved the annoying Ashley. Okay, I see what I'm going to do about this attache case. I do it like this. Now I can put the bullets here. God damn it, I cannot. No. I'm a goddamn idiot. Okay, let's go. Now things are going to get serious. You can feel it, right? I can feel it. I can feel that if I shoot this, BOOM! They're all dead. And now that I have Ashley with me, I'm going to have to be more careful. Because she's not very smart, she will get herself in danger all the time. Oh, there it is, the nest. And I think there's another nest. Well, maybe. Maybe there isn't. Okay, so let's go. Let's continue on.
Welcome.
Let's talk to the merchant and see what he has to sell.
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
And I'll tune up the DMP that I'll never use. Oh, the red 9, nice. Nice, nice.
What are you selling?
Okay, so if we have the red 9, then I'm gonna sell this handgun. Because I'm gonna stick with the red 9 for the whole game. This is my favorite. This is my favorite weapon. My favorite pistol. And since that is my favorite pistol, I can tune up all of this, all of it. Yep. Okay, so now with the red 9, and you'll say, oh, but you will get the blacktail. Yes, but I don't like the blacktail. I'm still fucking full, man. This is fucking pissing me off. I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm so full. I have to start wasting ammo. And this is a bit weird, because in the Resident Evil games, usually you'll say, I have no ammo. I have no ammo. But in this one, you don't even know where to put the ammo. Look, more bullets. God damn it, more bullets. And I'm not going to save. Okay, so over here, you have to pay attention to these bear traps, because Ashley will get caught in them, and you don't want that. You very much don't want that. Now you want to hide her over here so that she doesn't bother you while you clean up this area. So when it's nighttime, all the enemies will have respawned. And I shouldn't have jumped that. Whoop. Oh shit! Well, this is getting tense. This is getting really tense. And more bullets. Oh, sorry, you wanted to climb. You know what I do, guys, because I have so many things. I'm just gonna throw a grenade. And have fun, losers. Yep, you are all dead. Now, I'm going to deactivate these bear traps. Because I still have to pass over here. And I don't want to hurt. Get trapped in one of those. It's not a good time if she does, as you can imagine. So I think there are no more items in this area, and so we can continue on. Oh fuck, there are these dudes. And I don't know if you notice, but the axe is getting stuck in the air. Look at it. Oh god, that dude, he's really... I'm fucking dead. He's being really annoying, man. And yes, I probably would use a flash grenade instead of trying to shoot him, but since I have so many ammo, I better start using it, right? There's no point in not using the ammo. Look at this, so many bear traps. So little bears. Now I'll call Ashley. Come on, you bitch. Come to Leon. Since we are waiting for Ashley, let's look at this fire. Look at it. It's so good. It's so good, look. This is the best fire in all of video games. God damn, it's so good. And yeah, she can't fucking climb down the fucking stairs, so I have to catch her. God damn, you are useless, girl. There was a villager, wasn't it? I heard it. Oh boy. Oh shit, this next section.
Welcome. selection of good things. What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying?
Now, I know that there are a lot of items and
what are you selling?
But I don't want to.
Come back.
Yes, I think I'm going to go like this. Okay, let's go then. I was saying that I was going to sell the TMPM, but I can't because
Leon,
I'm going to need it
bad news.
For a later part.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the
Of course they shot it down.
Though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another.
Yeah, send like fucking 15 choppers so that they shoot down every one of them. And I'm not going to spoil it. But fuck it, I'm going to spoil it. The chopper is going to get shot down also. They are shooting down all the choppers. Oh, we're sandwich. You get it? The reference to Resident Evil 1. To Jill sandwich. When Jill is getting squashed.
Leon. Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter.
He's talking about her tits.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, your highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Eh, never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Yeah, right.
Ashley! Upstairs.
Look at this, we both have the Red 9. How fucking cool that is, we are Red 9 brothers. Me and Lewis. So, the first thing you do is push all these things so that it blocks the windows. You push them all, but not that one, because you would want this one open. And the reason why you want that one open is because Lewis will shoot almost all of them for you. In fact, I'm going to open it. I'm going to facilitate their work. Look, he's already beginning. Bam, bam. It's fucking bomb ass. Look, I have to do nothing over here. Oh, they're breaking in. Fuck. Wait, hold on. Bam. Thank you. Another one, fuck. This is one of the sections where people usually. Look at this Red 9. Look how fucking good she is. There are two, if there are two, then it's flash time. That's my rule.
Use this.
And by the way, this ammo that you sometimes see on the ground, it's not them, it's Lewis that throws it to you. He's like, oh, you're running out of ammo, then use this. Uh, Also, I'm avoiding shooting their heads because there's a smaller chance of triggering the plague. But Lewis... Oh my god, these slowdowns. So, Lewis now told me to go upstairs. And I'm trying to go upstairs, and I'm fucking getting owned. Yes, I know. I know. I know that you are assholes. And... wait just a second. Alright, and we're back. Actually... 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now that we are upstairs... we can easily control them just by pushing down the stairs. It never ends, really, Lewis. You are fucking sure. And there are so many items around that I cannot pick. And there is another stairs. There are 4 in total. Oh, you fucking asshole. Who said it could come in? Get over here. Get down, come on. Behave. Don't be like this, behave, you children. Oh my god, I'm using and using. It keeps throwing me items. Oh, oh shit. No, I'm not okay, and this fucking frame rate is not okay. God damn it! Oh my god! Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Use this.
Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. I don't remember this taking so long. It's taking a lot of fucking time. You know what? I'm not going to use that. But I'll use this grenade. Bam! Why is this slowing down? I don't understand. And it's over. This is one of the hardest sequences in all of the game.
So, what do we do now? The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Lewis, come on, man. What did you forget? You forget nothing. Why are you lying? Why are you always lying? Okay, now let's see. Let's reload this. Let's reload all of our guns. I didn't use anything, just the fucking Red 9. And look at this. I have space for nothing. I have no space for you, grenade. Oh, fuck these bullets. Oh my god, I really want this rifle ammo. Well, forget about that one. And forget about the DMP that I'm going to equip. And you guys might be like, oh, why are you equipping this? And you'll see in just a few seconds why am I equipping this. It's a very good reason to equip this. And we have a memo talking about Sadler and a bit of his plan. You know, the usual. I see some items over there. More fucking TMP ammo that I'll never use. I think 200 bullets is more than enough for shooting anything that moves.
Welcome.
If you know what I mean.
Got a selection of, what are you selling?
Now I'm selling all of the spin-offs.
Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
And that's it. I'm not selling anything else. Now on these next sections, this is where the game gets stuff. This is where the road gets stuff. And I mean, I'm going to the right first, because whenever I pass the game, I always went to the right, because I'm fucking terrified of fighting what's on the left. And over here it's, you know, it's bad, but it's not as bad.
Leon!
Yes, you stupid bitch, there is a rock. Maybe. Maybe. Fuck! I missed. I completely missed the rock.
Wait.
Okay, wait here, Ashley. Let me take on this motherfucker. The thing is, because I fucking missed that rock, now I'll have to fight him one on one. What is he doing? I don't know what he do. Okay, it seems that 50 TMP bullets is enough to bring the plague out. But now you got to mash. And this Hell Gigante is tougher than the other one. That I know. Ah, goddammit. Goddammit. Yep, there we go. And now, is this enough? I don't think it is. It is. Oh, it is. The reason why I backed up. Well, this was really easy then.
Follow me.
I don't know, man. I Sometimes, when I'm passing through this game, it seems that things get hard, and other times they get really easy. I don't know, man. I don't know what to expect every time I play. You know, because you can lure him back here, and there is another stone over there. But, you know, I got to be honest, the TMP is really good for him. Because, as you can see, all it needs is 50 bullets. And so many incendiary grenades. And I'll never use those incendiary grenades. I just need incendiary grenades for one of the parts, and it's still very far away. And the reason why you want to go both places, left and right, it's because of this. The purple gem. And the purple gem goes into the Elend mask. So I think I just fucked up the Bierstein, because you are not supposed to get the items for the Elegant Mask before you get the items for the Bierstein. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Okay, now I can pick this all up. Apple. Now let me just see one thing. Okay, that is the end door. And if you go through that door, then you can never go back and try the other route. And since we have the thing that we went for here, now we can go back and go and do the other route, which that one is gonna be really hard. That one is no bullshit. I'm gonna struggle, I guarantee you. But that is for another episode. Okay guys, so we're back, now we're gonna do the last side, which is the most difficult side, and let's see how this goes. I hope it goes well. Bam! Well, it's starting well. Blowing them up. Bam! God damn it. The only thing that Red 9 is not so great, is a reload, and the capacity also, but you can live with it if you get good, then that really doesn't matter all that much. I see that someone is throwing something at me. And you might regret it. Come on. Where are you, man? Oh, there you are. Bam! Fuck you. I still... So what we'll do before something happens, and you'll see what will happen in a few seconds, but what we are going to do is we are going to leave Ashley over here. Oh fuck, I didn't see you, I thought you were all gone, but okay, no matter. See, that's why this side is worse, because the other side, you just have to deal with one El Gigante. On this side, you have to deal with all these motherfuckers. And bugs. You have to deal with the Plaga also. Shit, 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 shit. And I think it's harder to deal with these guys than it is with the plague, with the El Gigante. But hey, to each his own. And now here they come, the sisters. Oh god damn it. So this is what we are going to do. We are going to run all the way to the entrance, and we'll wait over here for them to come. We'll have a surprise in our hands. Come on, come on. Yeah, jump. Bam! And I don't know where the other one went. But I guess I'll just deal with this. Oh, there she is. Well, maybe it's time for the second nade. And this guy. And he's gonna hit me again, I know it. Or not. You must be a... Yep, she's dead. And just one more left. Okay, reload, reload. There we go. And she will give you the camp key. That's what you need to get out of here. So now that the sisters are done, and it wasn't all that hard, to be honest. But now that that is done, I think that we just need to deal with this guy. And the music will stop. The music will stop, I said. No? Oh, there is another one. Well, come on down then. Let's do the boogie. Okay, now we are free. We're all free now.